Welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to continue with our study as far as longitude is concerned. So this video is specifically concentrating on the example. So the example which we are going to solve is an exam question which came in GCE paper 2 of the year 2018. So this is a final exam question, but we are only going to concentrate on the aspect of the longitude. Okay, so the question reads as follows. In the diagram below, A and B are points on latitude 60 degrees, while C and D are points on latitude 60 degrees south. So take pi to be this and r to be this. Calculate the distance BC along the longitude 60 degrees east in nautical miles. So they have already told us that we must give our answer in nautical miles. Of course, they should, because the arrow they have given us is what? It's nautical miles. All right. So first step first, start with a formula. A formula has got a mark. So distance is equal to theta over 360 times 2 pi r. So where our theta is a difference in latitude. So a difference in latitude. So it's a distance BC which we are calculating. Therefore, let's locate the point B and C, and let's also state their position on the group. So B is this one, C is this one. So B and C, they are in different part of the group, in different part of the hemisphere. Therefore, what must we do? What must we do? We add. So we are going to add 60 plus 60, which is 120. So, but if at all you have got challenges on how to identify or to calculate the value of theta, please revisit the previous video so that you can understand the way in which you can have what? The value of theta. And then we know that pi is 3.142. Of course, radius, we have been given this to be our radius. Very simple there. So once you identify 1, 2, 3 component, the next step is just to substitute, which is a very simple thing. Okay, so distance is equal to 120 over 360 times 2 pi 3.142 times 3437 nautical miles. Very simple there. Okay, so thereafter, what I'm going to do is I'm going to multiply this, which is my numerator. I'm going to multiply them. So when you multiply your numerator, these numbers which are on top, your answer will be 2,591,772.96 nautical mile. So your answer will be 2,591,772.96 nautical miles. Everything divided by what? 360 degrees. So when you divide 360 into your numerator, your distance will be, it will give you 7,199.36933, which is the carry. So now we can say, therefore, the distance BC, therefore BC is equal to 7,199.4 nautical miles, in nautical miles. So this is our answer. Very simple calculation there. Very simple way to enjoy the beauty of longitude. Hope you have understand this simple example. But make sure that you also watch the last example in which I'm going to enjoy the beauty of longitude with you. Thank you.